Howdy.
Howdy. Can I help you?
I don't think so.
This is a hospital.
Yeah, well, I'm here to see a patient of yours, Barbara Van Poo. Something wrong?
No, it's just... that name doesn't sound familiar. Can you describe her?
Well, if she lives here, I think you do a better job than I can. She's probably in your files there. Just check them.
I'll get Dr. Mitchell. He's really busy right now. If you mind having a seat.
All right. Y'all do electric shock treatment here?
Not to visitors.
Well, that's good news.
Can I just catch one goddamn break?
Wasn't Chippy's fault.
Oh, what? So you bit Erica?
No, but...
But what? Huh? What the hell were you thinking?
Chippy wanted out. I don't even like Erica. You made me hang out with her. What else am I supposed to
do? You couldn't play with dolls. Something.
I'm 11.
Are you okay?
Yes.
Are you all right?
I'm fine, Mom.
It's okay. Come here. Go read your chapters.
My name is Mimi.
Hi.
I keep the sex easy. The drugs hard.
Shit'll kill you.
You're telling me to keep sober.
Yeah.
You're the shittiest drug dealer ever.
And the revenge, ice cold.
Serious lady, you know. Beautiful lady. You should be hanging out with guys like that. You should be hanging out with guys like me. Seriously, you look like an actress. You want to come up on stage, do a couple of scenes with me from Streetcar Named Desire?
Hey, Stella!